Hello YouTube! Today we are in Hamamatsucho. It's been a while to be here since we walked in the JR Yamanote Line series. Also, it's been a while to visit shrines and temples since we visited one the last time. I think Zojoji Temple is one of the most beautiful temples in Tokyo, because you can see the old and the new at the same time in one place. I mean the temple and Tokyo Tower. The view is even greater at night because of the illumination, but unfortunately, the temple's been dimmed due to the state of emergency. But this is something I really want to show you, so I promise to go back there again and film the night view someday. Until then, please enjoy the day view. Okay, let's walk to the temple. Thanks for watching. If you like the video, please subscribe. And if you hit the bell icon, you'll get notified as soon as the new video gets uploaded. See you next time.